It's supposed to be a loving dish, you know what I'm saying? Trying to say something real loving, dummy, and realize a lot of my poor ways are wearing that. Hidden love. So here's my epic short poem right here. Here it is. I want to love like bourbon. Right, that's it. That's the end of the poem, don't you? I want to love like her. Keep the tradition. Cry on like my mother. I'm warm on the inside. That's my baby's perfect. I'm gonna record it, but I'm gonna have to write that whole piece. Write that nigga whole piece and send it to Jimmy. Get that endorsement. Look, I'm trying to get that endorsement, but I'm trying to do what no poet has ever done before. You know what I'm saying? I had Jack Daniels sponsor my slam last year. I'm trying to have Jimmy just endorse me, period. You know what I'm saying? The Lakers mark. Check it out. Look, they're all about numbers, right? So right now they got, who's it? Jim Beam has got Matthew McConaughey and old girl from Pentagon, David Clemens. And I'm just like, super light. And all I got to do is come in here and say, like, you know what? You know, the Black Dollar is responsible for $1 billion like merchandise purchases every year. And you can have a fraction of that food allow me to be comfortable with your product in this region and return to these numbers. I'm like, that sounds good. I take me right now. Anyway, shit, I might have to do that real research. Got my help?
Got one.
There you go, man. Right, whole team right there. Look,
Wakanda forever.
Yo, shout out to Euro Pryor right here. She's one of my co-hosts. Or we host the radio show together. A bunch of black folks that come join us. It's fun to have. And yeah. So, without further ado, thank y'all for sticking with us. I'm gonna bring up the next poet here on the second half. Just let this brother know. He's real cool, he's real prestigious. And I hear he's gonna work with y'all today. So please put your hands together without further ado. Doctor Samuel Blaine.
Good evening. I wrote some things down, get those, so I can write some things down. Amen. Have you ever felt like giving up?
I feel like that all the time.
I want to talk about two things tonight. First, I want to encourage you with a poem called Don't Quit. It's called Don't Quit. Give me a beat. You got a beat, brother? Oh, this is a mixture of comedy, singing, and poem, okay?
Okay, good.
Things go wrong, and sometimes we look at the road, the drug, and some all up here. Said you're from the moon, but you can't talk. You want to smile, but you have to try. And girls are pressing me down from here. I say the rest of you months, brother, please don't forget. Life is good with a twist and turn. Many of us must sometimes learn. Many a failure has turned about. When you might have won, had you stuck it out. Maybe a failure might turn the balance. Why a man had to serve the law. Maybe a failure had turned the balance. Why a man had to serve the law. Throw the line into the cloud of pen. When praise the Lord is something we can have to go to Georgia, see all up here. The bones are going to work to take time. We want to smile, but to have to stop. The curse of our prison, we can all repeat. I said, rest, must, but please don't forget. I just feel what the truth has done. We in the bus must sometimes learn. We in the bed that has turned the back. We might have one here to stop that God don't make. Amen. All right, that's
time. Amen. This is the amateur part.
This is not the professional part. Amen. This is the amateur part of the show. This is like a black man trying to do some Shakespeare.
Oh,
well, this is Mandela did while he was locked up in prison, called Invictus. Out of the night, he covers me black. It's a pit from pole to pole. I think wherever gods may be, divine, unconquerable soul. When in the pearl crutch of circumstance, I have winced or cried aloud. Under the bludgeoning of chance, my head is bloody, but in a mound. Beyond this place of wrath and tears, weeps a horse and a sheep. And yet it shall find me unafraid, for I am the master of my fate and the captain.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. I love me some Invictus. I promise. Thank you. Thank you, Dr. Samuel Blaine.
Yes,
I greatly appreciate that. Real quick, though, I see that Simmons title there. Are you a professor at Simmons? Yes, my great friends in here. I'm not great, of course, man. But Invictus to the Key. That's a poem I've always had to know my whole life. So I appreciate you for that. Thank you for that. I don't know. I'm sorry. Invictus is doing something. Probably need to tweet text Ryan Coogler right now, tell him to put that somewhere in the Black Panther movie, just cap it off at the end of the beginning. Somewhere in the middle. Like whenever the child go put his suit on in the movie, Victor should just be playing in the background. And then as soon as by the time he get finished putting the suit on. I'm sorry, if it just, oh my God, I get up out of the theater right there. Just catch the Holy Ghost and run out. Yes! Come on. Oh, what? What? If she was to say that before he come off the fight of Lord. Yeah, it's Rance Allen singing in the background. I'm sorry, yo. I'm just. I know we are making Black Panther to be like so much blacker than it probably.
No,
it's not black enough for me. It's like three white people in it. I'm like, it's three too many. Hey, what are you in there for? So, no, my bad. This sounds terrible. Makes it sound like a horrible person. Anyways, moving on. Quick and big break. Our next performer to the mic. Oh man, I can't say enough about this lady. She's an amazing person. She did a lot of work in the community. She's like a mom to me. If you know her, there's nothing really I can say to make this introduction better. If you don't know her, but you need to know her. And so without further ado, please put your hands together. None other than Miss Casey Pulley Victus.
Mm.
just got tonight. Like, this is my mom, huh? Oh, mama, stop it. But I am, just to let y'all know, even though, of course, it's Black History Month, although we should do Black History 365.
Amen.
Amen. So,
amen.
I
got
fans. Somebody needs to teach these kids Black History. And I've been talking about it, talking about somebody needs it. No one was doing it. So I decided to do a Black History plan for the youth. I'll meet over at the Newburgh Library. And we meet from like 3 o'clock to about 3:30 till about 4:30. And all the information is on my page, Olivia's Connection. And just come bring kids, or y'all come and hang out, because I found out some stuff that I didn't even know. And I thought I knew. You know what I'm saying? We all need a review. It's called the Black History Review. And it will be throughout the year, along with our entrepreneurship program. So y'all want to come help out? Y'all want to learn something? Yeah, y'all card. Y'all need good information. What's the name of Facebook? Okay. Yeah, there you go.
We don't have to forget the mother time.
give him another hand. Did y'all appreciate that, maybe? You know what, that's what's missing. That's, you know what, that's what's missing. Lift every voice.
We'll
sing it
before.
Right, we'll sing it before.
Just the first verse. Nobody knows. That's very terrible. I'm just telling you.
What?
Huh? It's cool. I mean, it's not my personal truth. I'm just saying, I know everything I've said, not get to where the door every voice was singing, the words were on the screen, nobody gets the same words. That's what I'm talking about. Raining. Are we good? All right, okay, so the next artist goes to the mic. Same here, your single way back in the day. Performed at the Essex Festival last year.
Oh, right. Okay.
Yeah, no, that's what
she was. I'm trying to get the money. So.
She was
trying to get the money going.
She had a track I do at a live performance last year in Dallas. You know, she's just doing such amazing things, all right? She's here tonight to share her gift with all of us. So
yeah, thank these people so
give us for this.
I don't know how many get to get on there. Oh, okay, all right.
Thank you.
I'll give the pain
that's on stage. Aw, that was cute.